I hope you open your advent calendar this morning. Source is a company that deals in all things marketing, OK? And in Shrewsbury, that's where they're based, they've come up with this novel idea, an advent calendar of Shropshire businesses. Well, Teresa Heath-Waring is marketing manager for Source and can tell us more. Teresa, this sounds like a smashing idea.
It is a wonderful idea, but unfortunately we can't take all the credit. We're actually working with filmmaker Aaron Child, who has his own company called Painted Life Productions, and we worked with him on Oxjam, and he came to us and said that he'd got this really lovely creative idea that he wanted to produce a video advent calendar for all the local independent shops in town, and every single day we would put a video out there for people to see, just so that it was slightly different, something that was a little bit different from a marketing point of view, that could showcase to everybody what these shops do.
So what sort of businesses have signed up?
Well, we've actually had a really nice response. When Aaron and I started looking at it, we kind of wrote down a list of companies that we'd like to work with, just ones that give a really nice mix of products. But we had a really nice response after we went out initially, and people have then approached us. So, for instance, we started the project with Right Here, and they did their first video yesterday, and today's video is Turtle Doves. And then we've got a real mix, such as Apple Yards, Wisteria Lane, Dotty Dog Gallery, Penguin Books, Urban Folk. So we've tried to have a really nice mix of businesses in the town.
And the thing is, I always guess with my advent calendar what's going to be behind the door, and I guess you can still do that with this, can't you?
A little bit. So we have obviously talked about the types of businesses that are doing, and we've asked them to promote it, but we're not telling you which businesses are coming up on what day, so that'll be a nice surprise.
Excellent. And where can people find this?
So we've set up a website, which is www.christmascountdownshrewsbury.co.uk. Quite a mouthful, I'm afraid. But if you go to our Facebook page or our Twitter page, then you can get links through to there. And it's a beautiful Christmassy scene with a roaring fireplace and twinkly lights. And there's an advent calendar at the bottom, and you can click on doors 1 and 2, and the door opens and the video plays. And we've also approached local musicians. So we've got people like Not Completely Blonde, Beth Pryor, Gregory Davis, who have also done music for us as well, which is fantastic.
And how important is something like this?
I think it's massively important. We've been based in Shrewsbury now for sort of 22 years, so we try our hardest to support local businesses while we can, but also we obviously keep an eye on big marketing projects, so there's much excitement around adverts such as John Lewis and Marks and Spencer's when Christmas comes, and obviously local businesses don't have the kind of budget that they do or anywhere near it. So I think we just wanted to do something a little bit different to get the message out there that was cost effective but could reach a really big audience. But also we wanted to use social media to help us do that as well.
And particularly, isn't it Cyber Monday, do they call it today?
Yeah, I believe so.
These keep happening on me. Black Friday and then Cyber
That's
Monday?
It.
I'm like, what will it be tomorrow? But it's important to realise what's on your doorstep.
Definitely. And, I think most people that have signed up or most people that have followed the Facebook page are surprised at the kind of businesses that are out there. I think we walk past some of these shops every single day. We may have lived in the town our whole lives and yet we don't even know half of them exist, myself included. Some of these shops that have signed up are not shops that perhaps I've been in before, and they've really opened them up to me and hopefully everybody else that's following the campaign, which would be great.
Well, just remind us where we can see it again.
So you can go to www.christmascountdownshrewsbury.co.uk, or you can find Christmas Countdown Shrewsbury on Facebook, or Xmas Countdown Shrews, because obviously you have to be really short on Twitter.
Teresa, thank you very much for your time. That's Teresa Heath-Waring there from Source.